What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
I think it's dumb that this part the hunters become your friends, but then after that they're your enemies. But here's what it is. It was Bungie's choice, not ours.
Yeah.
the drones return in the lieutenants? Oh well. Maybe one day we'll see them in another Halo game. I mean, they did bring them back in Fireteam Raven, but. Brute shot.
Listen, you don't like me, and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage
and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
died a couple times. I can do this. I can beat this campaign again. For like the umpteenth time. Oh no, I didn't mean to get out of my banshee! No! Oh, shoot. That was such ironic timing. I meant to press Q to shoot my accidentally hit D. It's not my fault, okay? Both keys are right next to W. E's on one side, Q's on the other. Alright, I'm talking about people. Banshee through there.
This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
the seven. Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in 3 radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the prophets have betrayed us. No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the prophet's escort.
We'll shut them down.
Apology. Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspects.
How do I stop?
Well, it will take some time to go over the proper procedures.
Quit stalling.
Under your control, sir. I would suggest that you never simply remove the index.
That's it? Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that brute is dead.
Systems are performing well in operational capacities.
You're telling me you can't stop the sequence.
Reclaimer, please understand. Interrupting your wave generator will severely damage this installation.
Give me a direct answer.
Done.
Oof. What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.